Magiging pastora to.
Magiging pastora.
Ireclaim ko na itong batang to. Na ito'y gagamitin ni Lord.
Amen.
Okay.
Lord!
You will be influencing young people. Your life will be a model for many young people to follow Christ. I declare and I decree that you're going to be a model and influence to them who would like to follow Christ. Likewise, your life will become a testimony to those who do not know Christ yet. And you will speak a word with power. You will speak things, it will come to pass. You will declare a thing, it will happen. So therefore, watch out with your word. And continue to foresee, continue to see that the vision of the Lord ahead of you. There's a lot of things to conquer, a lot of things to do for Christ, and your life will become blessed. You will be generous in a sense of loving people, and you will be always seeking after God. And people will seek after you to find counsel and encouragement. You are a woman of faith. You are a woman of directions. You are a woman with leadership, spirit of leadership. And therefore, do not waste your time. Do not waste your youthness. Do not waste your ability for the things which is not in relation with Christ's business.
Amen.
And therefore, I just declare and I decree that young people of this generation will be converted to Christ in a very swifty way, rapid, a very strong wind of revival will sweep among the young Japinos. Lord Jesus, I declare that Japinos will be for Christ.
Amen.
And Japan will be for Christ.
Yes, Lord.
The Japanese Filipino children will never be the same again. Lord, let it be so start in this wonderful ladies of Christ. Today we baptize you in the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
Yay! Praise the Lord. Next. Akasha.
Okay.
Akasha.